all y'all young producers who got Pro Tools now, being lazy with your stuff. This is how we